The amazing Anteater. Hey, it's Courtney with another How Great Is Our God devotional. You already heard today's title, The Amazing Anteater. Let's get into our Bible verse. Lord, help me control my tongue. Help me be careful about what I say. Psalm 141:3. That's so important. Guess what an anteater eats? What? How did you know? Yes, an anteater eats ants. And sometimes termites, but mostly ants. There are different types of anteaters, but the most well-known is the giant anteater. Oh my. It lives in Central and South America and can grow to about 7 feet long. That's taller than most people. But as big as it is, the anteater has a tiny mouth, only about 1 inch or so wide. Wow. The anteater has really sharp claws to rip open ant hills and rotting wood to get to those bugs inside. But what's really amazing is its tongue. Can I see your tongue? Blah. Its tongue, long and thin like spaghetti. An anteater's tongue can be more than 2 feet long, the longest of any animal. The anteater can flick that tongue in and out of its mouth up to 160 times per minute. It's sticky too, helping it to slurp up as many as 30,000 ants and termites every day. Wow, I didn't know all this about anteaters, did you? An anteater can do a lot of damage with that tongue. And while your tongue may not be 2 feet long, it can also do a lot of damage to the people around you. That's why the Bible says we should be quick to listen and slow to speak. That comes from James 1:19. It's important to think about what you're going to say before you say it. Before you speak, try this little test. Are your words true? Are your words helpful? Are they kind? And if they aren't, it's a good time to give your tongue a rest. How great. Check out this anteater. How cool is that thing? That's a cool animal. Anteaters are amazing swimmers. They use their long snout like a snorkel, and their 4-inch long sharp claws not only make great digging tools, but also help defend the anteaters against cougars and jaguars. Wow, anteaters are way more impressive than I ever knew. Friends, thanks for joining me tonight. Let's have a quick word of prayer before I send you on your way. Lord, help me to remember to think before I speak so that the things I say honor you and those around me. Amen. Have a wonderful weekend, and I will see you next time. Bye.